are seated at the right hand of the Father. Yes, you are holy. Holy, you are holy. Holy, holy. You are holy. Yes, you are. You are holy.
Angibingelele ekuseni mlalelo othandekayo. Shalom. Kwaze kwakuhle. Ukuthi sisavuka nje. Sibe sesibhekana ukuthi Nkosi. Siyabonga kusifusa. Fundisi Mathenjwa lo Evangelical Church Mbabane. Umntwana kaNkulunkulu osindisiwe. Sizocela namhla kuseni sifunde lapha encwadini yaJohane isahluko sokuqala verse 29. Lothi khona ngangumusa wabona uJesu eza kuye. Wathi bheka iwundlu likaNkulunkulu elisusa izono zezwe. Lenye indaba ngicela ukuthi sifunde ila kwabaseKorinte. Isahluko 5. Uverse lakhona la 7. Lethi khiphani imvubelo endala ukuze nibe yinhlama entsha. Njengalokhu ningabe imvubelo. Ngokuba nelethu iPhasika lihlatshiwe elinguKristu Jesu. La kwabaseKorinte ngifuna ukuthi sibuke kakhulu ngokuba nelethu iPhasika lihlatshiwe elinguKristu Jesu. Silowena ngizokhulumela kwazo phezukwaso sithi mlaleli nelethu iPhasika lihlatshiwe. Lamagama kulukhulu kuwaqonda uma ungazi ukuthi le ndaba isukaphi. Kafishane ngicela ukuthi sibuke indaba yokuthi uma singake fike kufeni kwaJesu Kristu, simbonile Jesu engimsindisa, sindisa abantu etifeni, asindisa abantu ekuguleni lokwahlukahlukene. Sambona Jesu ayi provider abantu tingwa badla besuthi. Sambona Jesu ayi deliver la akhipha abantu emadimoni. Sambona Jesu angumngani wetoni. Kodwa namhla ngifuna sike sithi kushintsha kancane simbuke namhla. Sisuke kule mpilo yakhe, sisuke nakule tifundiso takhe, kodwa sibuke indzaba yokufa kwakhe njengewundlu. Uma ubheka le background noma umlando wale ndzaba yewundlu, lithi iBhayibheli bantwana bakwa-Israyeli kwafinyelela lapho khona babadigcila eveni laseGibhita. Lithi lokugcila kwabo base bafinyelela lapho khona bakhala khona kuNkulunkulu. Lo nkulunkulu lesimkhontako lithi iBhayibheli wakuva kukhala kwabo, wayesehamba abita Mose ukuthi ayobakhulula kulokuhlupheka kwabo. Lapho sibona khona sekufanele baphume eGibhite, sibona lapho khona kwenteka le Passover yokuqala, le Phasika lokuqala. Empeleni indlela leyenteka ngayo siyibona kule ncwadi ya Exodus. Kule ncwadi ya Exodus lithi iBhayibheli le ncwadi siyazi njengencwadi yohambo. Bantwana bakwa-Israyeli basuke ebugqilini baya ezweni eKhanani, ezweni lesethembiso. Lithi iBhayibheli le mpilo bekade sebayichithile lapha eGibhithe, lithi iBhayibheli beselinganiselwa emakhulwini lamane. Bahlezi khona. Nasifundaka lo chapter 12 wakhona uverse 21 kuya 23. Sithola Mose lalithi iBhayibheli asakhulume naNkulunkulu, asabashayile baseGibhite ngetinhlupho, kwafika lapho khona bathi no, salanisenisuka laphambi kwethu ukuze singabi nayo, siyekele sibusuke kulesandisa olukhulu sikaNkulunkulu. Lithi iBhayibheli utshela bababonise ama-elders esizwe sakwa-Israyeli uthi hambani niye kuloyo muti litilungiselele izinyane, ngoba ngitakwedlula namhla ngilethe ijudgment phezu kwalesizwe. Ngiyobo lapho khona ngibona igazi emnyango wendlu, ngiyobe sengiyedlula. ibazalwane phela lenzaba yokuhlala ngaphakathi etindlini inzalo njengoba kusuke ngiyasambeni sohlala etindlini into levele beyivele ikona yangenteka yokuthi kuthiwe abantu abavaleleke etindlini ngoba ngaphandle kuyafika kosemsamani kusini letheli bhayibheli bahamba-ke bakwenta lokhu bakhetha leyo mvu naleyo muti naleyo muti naleyo mntu wayenta leyo nto leyo lithi ibhayibheli yangempela ingelosi yahamba phezu kwesizwe kwelizwe lasegibhita yabulala emazibulo yayo yonke into lekhona kwakhala yonke indawo lithi-ke ibhayibheli ngale sikhathi kusakhalwa yonke indawo leli zinyane before balibulale kwakufanele balibunke ukuthi alinasici lihlolisiswe ukuthi alinjani na alinaso sici bese bayalibulala kuthiwa bebetolidla tindondolo tisesandleni nato tonke tinto le mthwalo yabe ibilungele ukuthi bayithathe bahambe lithi ekuseni lokuya inkosi ufane evele athunyela athi hambanitshele Mose aphume ahambe nala bantu bakhe lithi libhayibheli sibaphuma-ke bahamba lekumqoka lo munye umuntu angabuda ukuthi waye-ke thine singena kule phasika ngaphambi kokuthi ngisho lokho lithi libhayibheli bantwana bakwa-israyeli sebafinyelele ezweni lesethembiso lolu suku bebelugubha njalo najesu tala luyagujwa lolu suku yebo lithi ibhayibheli babesinabantu olugubha lolusuku belusuku lapho khona betha khona naleti mvu betha khona naleti lwane batonikela tihlolwe tithi nasetihloliwe kubonakala ukuthi atinasifo tibonakala ukuthi akukho nalokukhombisa kuthi atikho esimeni tokunikela ngoba unkulunkulu ufuna the best so ekugcineni bako konke babesebanikela lithi-ke ibhayibheli najesu weta kulogubha lolusuku lolu singakafiki la ekugubheni kwalo sekusonzela letinsuku tokugubha lolu suku kunetinto lengitithatha mina njengokuthi kwakufana nokuhlola Jesu ukuthi uyalungela enithabeni kulo mhlatshelo kodwa labale bakwente bakwente abangadi nawufunde encwadini yamateyu sahluko 22 uqala kovesi 14 yako vesi 46 sithola bokuqala kunebasaduzi lithi ibhayibheli beta bamlinga bafuna bamthephe bafuna kumbona ukuthi utale into eliphutha kuze bathole into lebatambulala ngayo lithi ibhayibheli babefuna into lebangambamba ngayo ukuze bambulale kodwa lithi ibhayibheli wabehlula wabaphendula ngale ndlela labaphendula ngayo siyabathi-ke baswedusi bantu labebengafuni vele ukuthi kukhulunywe ngale ndzaba yokufa ngoba bebengakholelwa kuyo lithi ibhayibheli sebabonile bafarisi ukuthi behlulile abasaduzi lithi ibhayibheli basonzela nabo basebataka kumlinga bafuna nabo into leba bathi ngimuphi umyalo lomkhulu kunayo yonke emhlabeni leli kunayo yonke imiyalo lithi Jesu Kristu wasebenzisa ubuqhule obungejwayelekile wathi umyalo lomkhulu othanda uNkulunkulu ngayo yonke inhliziyo yakho ngayo yonke ingqondo yakho nangawo wonke amandla nangawo wonke umphefumulo wakho bambuza wasethini owesibili ofana naloyo wathanda umakhelwane njengoba uyithanda wena uma uvuka kahle hle kule mthetho leyishumi le miyalo le mibili isamarayiza le mthetho eyishumi lokuqala la ukhulunywa ngujesu uthintana nankulunkulu iwu-4 bese kuthi lele u-6 yonke ithintana nokuthi uthintana njani nabantu kunjani budlelwane bakho nebantu lebalosedude kwabo yebazalwane ngicela kusho ukuthi injani impilo yakhona makhelwane wabo ngoba sikhathi esiningi siyehluleka kuqonda ukuthi le mpilo yethu lebudlelwane bethu nankulunkulu bese kuba nebudlelwane bethu nebantu lesihleli nabo nangabe bubuhle bethu nankulunkulu phinde kube kuhle naphakathi nabantu besiphila kanye nabo ubaphatha njani la bantu ubaphatha njani la bantu le msebentini la ukhona khona ubaphatha njani la bantu lapha ekhaya kakho la ukhona khona ubaphatha njani la bantu wena lobabekwe ngaphansi kwakho kwathiwa ube ngumholi wabo kristu yasibona sithombe lonaso ngicela siqhubeke Il n'y a pas de la suite de la connexion de Johan. chapter 1 verse 29 athi wathi Johane nabona Jesu Christu etha wathi bheka nanti undlu elisusa izono zezwe ibazalani sesathethele donotetheta hlawulela sekunguwe nje ukuthi usondzele kuJesu uthi Jesu sengidala kuwe nabhalakela kumaHebheru sengivala uyangithokozisa amaHebheru athi lo mbhalo wamaHebheru ngokuba zonke izinto zihlanjululwa ngegazi ngaphandle kokuchitheka igazi akukho ukuthethelelwa kwezono lalela la mntwana asekhaya selachitheka leli gazi leli gazi selikhona sekunguwe ngithi uye lapha uthi uthathe leli gazi uthi Jesu ngiyavuma ukuthi tonotami sowatithethelela ngiyavuma ukuthi sowafenza weni yami athi nasagcina nasengigcina ngicela kugcina nganani uthi lijoka lakhe lilula kunalo mhlabelelo othi awuhluphi umthwalo wakhe ngiyabonga ngizohamba ngicela ukuyela mthandekayo ungasakhathazeka thatha lo mthwalo wakho uphonse kuye uthi wozani kimi nina nisindayo nanikhathaleyo ngizaniphumuza uhluphekelani icala lakho selathethwa laphela uhluphekelani nesigwebo sakho sakhishwa maqedane futhi sakhokelwa okwakho nje kuphela ukuthi sengiyabonga Jesu ukuthi sowangikhokhela ngiyavuma ukuthi ngibe ngowakho asithandazi nangumlaleli aselapha ekhaya asalalele lo munye uyabona ukuthi ufanele athathe le mpilo yakhe ayinikete kuwo asathi ngiyavuma Nkosi thethelela kona kwakho ngenteka itolo ke wazama ukuthi ete kuwe wabuye wabuyela emuva semshweletela Nkosi ngithathelela amacala akhe ngentathu esinye isikhathi ukhulumile ngawo akhuluma kabi siyacela ngithathelela ngenxa yobuhle begama likaJesu Kristu amen. And his mercy.